So it's been a while since I posted something, and I don't feel like doing a lot of stuff recently. So to keep myself entertained, may mga in-order akong items sa Shopee, mostly puro art materials.
Dahil mura lang yung iba dito, bumili na ako ng madami.
At ngayon, medyo nanawa naman ako mag-drawing. Gusto ko naman ng lumabas.
Minsan, pag nag-iisa ako, dumadating sa point where the thoughts set in, so I decided to go out. Being alone has its perks. For example, nagagawa ko yung mga bagay na gusto ko at yung pinakagusto kong gawin is to find some nice view and really take in the moment. But since I live in an urban area at sobrang layo sa mga mountains and beaches, finding peace is kinda hard for me. Kadalasan, papansin ko kapag umaalis ako mag-isa, I started to feel the most alone. Malamang, the anxiety kind of sets in at doon nagsisimula yung pag-iisip ko ng malalim tungkol sa buhay. Kung saan ako patungo, anong ginagawa ko. And the existential crisis really hit when you're alone. Pero, ayun naman talaga yung pinaka-point kaya umaalis ako ng mag-isa is to be alone with my thoughts. Natututunan ko na isa sa paraan para ma-overcome anxiety is to face it. Otherwise, kukontrolin ka nito sa mga bagay na ginagawa mo. I spent the last week burying my problems and that was not the best thing I've done. Pero kahit na there was just moments of anxiety, nagagawa ko pa din yung mga bagay na dapat kong gawin. Which is nakakatulong sa akin para i-overcome ko yung mga negative thoughts. They were just thoughts. Nothing more.